monstrous lead last night at their home, Southwest University Park in El Paso, Texas. As Flores drives one deep right field, back this ball goes, and it is gone, a home run. Ramon Flores has homered in back-to-back games here at Cheney Stadium, and that ties this one up. It is 1-1. Pitch was up, and he launched it out of here. 10th homer of the year for Ramon Flores. Flores has hit 9 of his 10 homers in road games, not taking advantage of the high elevation of Salt Lake City.